I have the 100% fix to your Fire Stick buffering issues. The truth is, whenever we use a Fire Stick app, we don't actually close it. We just hit the home button or the back button. That means the app keeps running in the background, eating up memory and slowing down your Fire Stick. In this video, I'll show you the one app you need to properly close apps in the background and completely stop those annoying buffering problems. Now, if you've been using a Fire Stick for a while, you may be used to going through each application and closing them one by one. However, the problem is several apps can stay running in the background and you have no way of knowing which ones are still open. But for me, it's not a problem. You see, I've got just the app that will fix this in seconds. You'll need to simply head over to the Find icon and select it. Here, type the app name, Background Apps and Process List. Don't type the full name, just type the first few letters and the app will appear in the search result. Select it. It's a pretty popular app made for one purpose, and that is to close background apps on our Fire Stick. Download and then launch the app. This is the first screen you'll see. Scroll down and select Got It. Okay, so the app is telling me that I have 12 apps running in the background, and with only 6 gigabytes of storage on my Fire Stick, it's no surprise this is causing buffering issues. So now you have 3 options. Either you can close any one of these apps, close multiple apps, or simply close all the apps in the background. To close just one app, select it and press Force Close. But if you want to close all the apps at once, head over to the Close All Apps tab. Now, one by one, you'll need to force close each of these apps. This method saves time compared to the usual process since you already know which apps are running and only need to shut those down. And there you go. I've closed all the apps and now my Fire Stick will 100% run smoothly without buffering. So make sure to check the app out, test it, and leave a comment if this method works in fixing your buffering issues. Also like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll be back with another video very soon. Till then, it's goodbye.